Yeah, so we were there earlier. There earlier on. Okay, I see. Okay. That's the platform over there. You see where it ends? I believe that's the... I don't think there's any hidden areas over there. To my knowledge, there we are. Acknowledge. That makes sense. Good job, Quentin. I know there's a secret area somewhere around here. I don't know. Dude, I hate the Mechon. They're like the worst right now. They got enchant. I mean, it's not the worst thing ever. Just gotta be ready for it. And then we'll focus and nice, doing some damage. Beautiful. It does make combat a little bit more interesting to fight them. Especially when you don't have your talent art. Nice. The other one didn't give us a treasure chest, right? We got some crystals. Or cylinders, actually. I'll take this. I'll take all I can get. Beautiful. I do really like the explanation points. It really does help out to know what can be used. So that I think is a especially useful system that should have been in the first game. I don't think that was an X either. That was in two. The positioning? I don't think there was much positioning in X. I think it was more rain effects. Weather affects your attacks. I can't remember. That game is... I'm sorry. It's not the most amazing game ever. It's good. It's good. Don't get me wrong. I definitely enjoyed it. There it is. You can see it kind of looks like a face. It's more pulsing. It's not really moving through the system. Okay. What's over here? I guess it makes it more interesting when they're kind of just all over the place. Oh shoot. Is there anything down here? I don't think I can. Oh shoot. There's more little collectibles over here. Maybe there's a secret area down there. I will literally die. That's too far down. Go. I think they must... I don't know why they have these areas over here. There's nothing over here. I guess to distract, I mean... It's mine. How do mines work, dude? Mines are cool. See, I don't think that's a Homs device. I think that's, I think that's a Mechon. That's a Mechon, dude. Yeah. No, I think that's Homs. Okay, I'm excited to start crafting some new gems. While we're at it, collecting all this stuff. Ooh. Nice. Another category. Let's see. Topple up. We'll put that on Ryan. Nice. Maybe that last muscle up. So we're getting stuff for Ryan. We're looking for another bug, and then we're complete. Bag attack plus. I think it was a mantis and a black beetle and rubber mantis. So that's anything other than that, we're good. I want to see if maybe our affinity went up. Play with Ryan and Charla. I don't think they've gone another level. I think they're still on the. I don't know what the levels are called. Oh yeah, that's pulsing. It's not doing the. It's not like the wave. See, I use RGB lighting. I know all the cool. 67? Oh, look how cool that looks. It's got a cool little arm thing. We did. Double kill, nice. Did we get an achievement for that? Probably not. So we got a little mine hole here. I need my mine. Dude, I should make a Xenoblade parody. You know, it's kind of like Minecraft, dude. Am I wrong, though? Am I wrong? I'm just going to kind of run on past you guys. See, I don't know what level I'm supposed to be at. There's a unique monster. I think it's up here. Oh, shoot. There we are. Backslash. Shoot. I'll take on all of them, honestly. Let's do it. Let's freaking do it. I can do this. There we are. Beautiful. Nice hit. Okay, we're good. Well, let's take down the smaller things first. Okay. Shocks, that's good. Thank you. Okay, hit him from the side. That's not the side, that is the front. Okay. Okay, Charla is cooling down her rifle, so we'll give it a hot sec. Yeah, hot. A little late there, Ryan. Shouldn't be too bad. It's a little bit of a higher level than what we're used to. I'm gonna chant before we. Okay. Shoot, wrong. Days. Days for days. There we are. Oh, it resists. Fun. I love that. Beautiful. Did we? Oh, freaking great. I don't think I can even do anything about that. Can I? Well, I don't know who's getting that, but okay, that's not bad. There you are. I helped. I should probably try avoiding doing large damage since my defense is not as high as Ryan's. Search sniper, that's kind of cool. Okay. Hi guys, I'm just gonna run past you, if you don't mind. This is the secret area. This is the one I know of. There's so many chests. Oh. I'm in front of it. There we are, beautiful. I don't know what these parts do. I think they're mostly for quests and for selling. I'm gonna just sell everything and see if we can get more books. I think large is the biggest crystal you can get, but you can get up to like level 5? Am I right with that? Or no, it's level 6? I think it's level 6. Level 6. We'll find out next round. I'm so funny. So, we're gonna go down to that arm. I don't entirely know where to go from here. Do we go back up? Someone just decided to mow the lawn. That actually sounds quite cool. My house. There we are. Fairly easy. Anyway, we got a long ways down. I think that's the last level. I think it was. Oh shoot.
I'm not doing too well.
Good job. You mean I could have survived that whole thing? Lame. Okay. I guess we're gonna get more levels here. Not what I wanted, but we're fine, I guess. We're fine. Nice. That double attack helps out a lot. Does he... who has the double attack gem on them? I think that just raises the chance of double attack? I don't think that grants double attack. I don't think... medium rare. Medium rare. Okay, that's freaking loud. Okay, we have a ways down. We gotta go. I think I see the secret area. So you're supposed to, I believe you're supposed to ride the fan over to it. Wait, you see it? I think you're supposed to ride the fan over to that. And then you have access to a big old scary area. Sweet. Cool. Then we have another. Do we want to ride across? Do we want to go across and then? I don't know if I would survive that. I have no clue. There's a. I don't know which way. I'll go this way first and then I'll go down. Go, 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 go. Okay, we're good. Cause it's not gonna take me too long to explore this. Unless these guys show up and be dummies. I think after a certain point they stop doing things. Nice. No, oh shoot. Go. Come on, can I survive this? That's what I thought. Okay. Ooh, there's the next elevator. I think this is the stage. Let me see if I got that bug. I wasn't quite paying attention what we got. Shoot, no. That must be a pretty rare thing. Or maybe I already got the super rare stuff. And maybe I'm just having bad luck. Who knows? It's probably not the ladder. The level design's actually really quite nice. Everything you can walk on, or that you should walk on, is like green. You're always trying to get to that objective of that green ether mine area.
Okay.
On it. Okay. Oh, I remember hating this part. This part was awful. I died so many times. Also, because I was super underlevel. I was underlevel for every boss fight, but that's what made it really fun, because you had to figure out how to... What's the best strategy? Oh, shoot. What is this? Ooh, that's cool. It's got a little needle thing. Looks like the big sister. Bioshock 2. I played a little bit of the first game. Well, no, I played through the first game. I never played the second game. But I do have the collection on PS4. I might check it out. I really did enjoy the first game. I wish it wasn't ruined for me. I hate the excuse. It's a 10-year-old game. If you wanted to play it, then you would spoil it. Like, kind of thing. I don't know. That's what happened to me. I'm like, I'm never going to play this. And then I ended up playing it, and the whole story was ruined for me. Which, granted, that is completely and utterly my fault, because I should have listened to spoiler alert. But also, I don't know. I'm just complaining. I'm just complaining for no reason. Okay. Do we want to go past that? So there's like a giant door. We would definitely have to go back around, but I mean, wow, beautiful nighttime. But it might be cool. It might be cool. Okay. Yeah, we're almost to the bottom too. This close. This actually wasn't too bad. I thought this was longer. I definitely think it's more confusing on your first run. Oh shoot! There's another big bad. Big bad. Two big bads. Whoa! I think these are to test you. See if you're ready for Zord. I don't think we have to worry about it. We're gonna kill it with that. Nice. That's really smooth. That's. No, I remember. That's the way out. We're not going over there. Ooh, that's what we needed. Yes, 100%. Our first one. Bleed defense. What'd we get? Ooh. I imagine that's rather good, considering all the work we put into that. Okay, that's pretty good. We're losing a little bit on our defense, but we're gaining a ton of remove. I think it's muscle up. Okay. Do we have? Gigas arms. Oh. That would be definitely worth it if I had. If I had a slot and my attack wasn't a level 3. These kind of look kind of lame though. They're like claws. That's pretty cool. That's actually really cool. I like those. Iron looks pretty cool. It looks kind of cool. I don't know how I'm feeling about that. Ooh. Ooh. Nice. Remote art plus. What's remote art? Do I want heat billet? I want you. I forget get. I'm pretty sure that's the way out. I'm 89% sure. I mean, I can always come back. I can always come back. It doesn't kill me. It won't kill me. I'm fine. I'm fine. Does it make it more convincing when I say it twice? I think so. I'm fine. I'm fine. Now you guys are super convinced. Might as well grab all these. Can't hurt. Can't hurt at all. All right, here we go. Here's the battle with our good friend Zord. Heading all the way down. Is this Hom technology? This doesn't look like Hom technology. It really doesn't. It looks too big. I think it's Mechon. I'm sure. It does look like Mechon technology. No. Or something on the Mechonus.
They're gone.
Oh shoot.
So whose blood is? Oh no.
Ah, here and lost! Ha ha! I've been getting hungry!
The animation is so cool. That?
It's him, all right. He's the one who took Juju.
So, Bernardo boy.
Juju and the others. Tell me where they are.
You want the breath? Well, he's right here.
Oh shoot.
Juju!
He's still alive, but don't think he will be for long. As for the others, well, I just couldn't.
Oh, he's gonna pull a fedora.
Welcome to our banquet hall tonight. The main course will be you. And if I've still got room, the brat will make a tasty dessert.
My psycho, I love him.
I'm Zord, your host tonight.
Zord, so you have a name.
That's what they all say. Can't say that I remember it myself.
What's he talking about?
Oh yes, it's good to see fresh meat on the table.
Used to have a name.
These colony folk just didn't.
Ooh, that was a good foreshadow. Ooh.
Gaddo. The others.
Come on, boys. Dinner's ready.
Yes.
I swear I won't stop. Until I've scrapped each and every one of you.
It's like the best line in the whole entire game.
Get behind me!
Shit.
Right! Shala,
this is definitely like one of my favorite.
And we won't just stand here waiting to be eaten.
Do it.
Bernardo, do you think that thing could get me?
How about this?
I'm not metal face. You'll have to try harder.
Here we go.
It's the same as before. The Monado's useless against this guy.
We'll have to go into together. Looks great. Break with the chain attack. Large monsters can resist break attacks. However, they generally cannot defend against a break art used during a chain attack. If you encounter a monster, resist a break art, try inflicting break with a chain attack. Bonus effects will fill the party gauge, achieve a burst affinity. We'll fill up the party gauge. Oh shoot, we're like... There we are, nice. And we'll fill the gauge with that. Let's go. Let's kill some of these guys. Let's focus our energy. Nice. Kill some of these guys. Let's heal up a little bit. Oh, gee. Wow. I don't remember this. That destroying me that badly. Wow, freaking rude. It's over. Okay. Alright, this should be still a little bit interesting. Can't defeat boss. I think I can beat it. I definitely can beat it. Dang, he's rude. There we are. Come on. Nice. All right, we're ready for a chain attack. Let me take care of these guys. Okay. All right, speed will help us out there. Speed. Who's that going to? Beautiful, wow. Nice miss. Still hurt us a little bit, but at least Charlotte's fine. Okay. That should increase our tension and hopefully do a little bit more damage. Alright, Charlotte. I got you. Charlotte. I can't get to her. Come on. Heal. Thank you. Come on, heal. I mean, I guess I could go for the chain attack. Do we want to try to go for the chain attack? Okay. Thank you. Oh, beautiful. I missed it. Come on. Fine. Beautiful. Here we are. Get a good chain attack. And we can get a big old heal going on. Beautiful. Here we go. Here's a chain attack. Let's go. Let's get into it. First off, we need a break. Oh, I got a daze attack now, too. Beautiful. Seriously? Daze. There it is. Nice. Okay. I just want to keep that on there. All minions. Okay. Here we are. Beautiful. Okay. Rude. See, I need to build affinity here. So when I'm... Or build tension. So when I'm in that... When the chain attack happens, I can... Oh, shoot. That missed. Okay, are we ready? I think we're ready. Okay. His little phrase there. I really don't. Let's go do that. We'll go around round two. I don't know if this is gonna do more damage. Go for it, so we can. Oh, I thought I was gonna get another round of that, but apparently not. Nice. Just had enough. It's all over, guys.
We'll never get to Juju at this rate. I've got to think of something.
Jump over him, dude.
Why? Where did you come from?
You feeling hungry, huh?
It's not the same as the. It's not the same creature as the vision. Yeah, push him down.
Boy, now's your chance. Save Juju.
Atharon, don't do it.
Hurry up.
At this rate, even if we save Juju, Atharon's gonna be.
He's gonna be toast, dude.
You see a vision you don't like? We'll change the future together. Got it?
I don't... Don't do it, dude. Save Juju. Save Juju.
Change. The future. Yes. That's it. Ryan!
What's he planning?
You've got
what,
Juju!
What's he doing?
Shulk! What are you doing?
Oh, is he gonna grab him? He's gonna grab him from the pit.
Oh man, you think you can stop me?
But this is not
no,
the same vision.
But I can do this.
Shoot, he just got blasted.
Let's see if that Mechon body of yours can withstand an ether river.
Juju, wake up.
I don't
Leave
remember what's gonna
us.
Happen.
Hang in there, you old fool!
Fall, you damn machine!
Oh, shoot. There's no way Shulk's gonna get him. Too far away.
Hold on!
Well, that's gonna be. Get him, get him, get him, get him!
Shulk!
What a shot!
Boy.
We can change our destinies. Atharon, you won't die here. Not today.
Oh, shoot. I think it's over. It's not gonna happen.
You cannot defeat me!
Get out of that! Quick! It's giving
way! He's gonna
way.
Do it. He's gonna do it! Okay, this is the
He's
vision
gonna...
here.
It won't be long now, my friends. But not before. Gaddo! This is for you. This is for the people of Colony 6.
But I... This isn't supposed to happen! Atharon!
Gaddo, I'll see you before long.
What? Ryan, you're... dummy. What? Yeah.
That was close.
Yeah, right.
You wanna hurry up? My arm's about ready to drop off.
Thank you.
Save the thanks for Shulk and his vision. As soon as I saw an Aether River, I knew this had to be the place.
Dang. That's so good.
Juju, you're safe now.
What did I tell you? You and me can make anything happen. Yeah.
He's got
you
little
right.
power things on his arm. That's
a boy cool. Who can change the future. I stand corrected, young man. You've done a great deed here today.
I didn't really do anything. I couldn't have done it without you guys.
Tell me, your vision saved me. But what of the others? What happened to Gaddo? I see. Sharla, take this. Gaddo would have wanted you to have it.
Time to head back to the camp. We'll need to get Juju some medical attention.
There's a freight elevator on the next level. From there, it's an easy route out of the mine. As long as it's working.
We'll know that when
okay,
we get on.
That's
it.
What I thought. That's.
You make me laugh.
Well, I'm right, ain't I?
You're absolutely right. We need to move on and stop worrying about every little thing. Come on, guys.
Okay. Got Gaddo's rifle. Is there anything else here? Man, that was crazy. That... God dang, I don't know what to think about that. Recovery strength up. That's the ones that I want. I don't really need the taunt arts. But I would like the tension bonus. I might come back to that. Agility up. I might want that for Shulk. I don't know if he, yeah, my next thing is square, so I might not get that for quite a bit here. If I remember correctly, these aren't very useful after a certain point. I think enchant's the same way. Well, there's like a certain point in the game where it gets like completely useless. I'm not sure. Maybe not. Maybe I'm wrong. Go. We're off to the second floor. We're gonna see what lies beyond in Colony 6.